You lost.
Good to see you, little brother.
Ty, you look like a goddamn drugstore cowboy in that getup, you know?
That'd be good to have something to work in first round up of the year.
Dad would have kicked your ass wearing something like that.
Still don't know how to think for yourself, huh?
No one needs you here. Why don't you hit the road? Maybe you can return them fancy clothes, huh?
That's because there's another asshole running this ranch. Your shitty attitude suits you like it did Dad.
I don't need you telling me how to live my life. You had a problem with Dad and left. Leave.
Your choice to stay here. Don't get any guilt me into leaving you.
Listen, city boy, I don't
hey,
want to talk to you
Hey, stop talking like
this.
Him! Act like my brother, goddammit! Thought when we buried that bastard, you come back around.
You left! I haven't talked to you in years. You left me, Dad, ranch, just like Mom did.
I'm not like Mom! You're just pissed because you're too weak to leave.
Weak? I'm weak. Okay. Why don't you go back to that city life and all your fancy shit? Weak.
Walk away from me.
Damn it, Merle, I didn't come here to show you that I'm stronger than you.
At least you look a little less like a drugstore cowboy now.
Look, I didn't come here for a fight. Look, I just want to get things on the right track. Smooth things over. It's not like I forgot where I came from.
No, you're ashamed of where you came from. And what track is that, huh? You want to come back in here and act like we're kids and run this place? No, you're just guilty, buddy.
Can we just move on, man? Stop living in the past? I mean, what's the difference? You stayed and you hate this place, and I left because I hated it.
Difference is you left. You left me here with Dad. You left me here all by myself. How do I get out from under that, huh? 15 years. You got to go off and pretend like everything was okay. 15 years.
No, that was
your choice. Nah, it was your choice to leave. And it was your choice to leave me behind.
Sorry.
I gotta go to work.
I'm coming with you.
Tag's still on your pants. Where's your wedding ring?
She left me a few years ago. Called and left you a message.
I don't really check my messages much.
Some new fences up, huh?
Yeah.
Look good.
How's the music thing going?
It's going. Damn manager told me I should start singing country music.
So you came back here for some pain and angst and inspiration?
Nah, I got enough of that from my divorce.
Why did you come here?
Because you're the only family that I got. You can shut me out, but I can't go get another brother.
Man, you got so many problems. Music, manager, dad. Problems with you.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know how to deal with that. You were stronger and you stayed. I'm not saying it was right, but I did what was right for me at the time. I'm sorry.
You know, when Dad was dying, he just wanted both his boys around. I know Dad was hard. I know.
Man, I was so pissed when he died. Never got to set things right. You know, father's sons, but you can't go on carrying his pain and his frustration. You gotta let it go.
Yeah, that's easier said than done.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Let's go rope them cattle. You still remember how to swing a rope, right? You forget?
Probably better than you.
You probably are. You always were. Come on.
Morning. Need a cup of coffee?
You can get your own damn coffee.
Morning.
Ah. Morning.
Better get that tip down. Get your elbow up.
Okay. Armchair cowboy.
Is that new ranch hand?
Ah, yeah. Nah, you got no chance. Going back to the big city, huh?
Yeah. How about you? Roundup's done? Find yourself another barrel chaser?
Nah. I'm actually gonna do some team ropings and try to get into the BFI this year.
Hell yeah.
Come on now, go on, get.
Yeah. You know, just because we're so damn different doesn't mean we don't gotta talk and live life on our own.
I know.
You should come to the city sometime. Maybe check your messages too.
About their messages.
It was good to see you. And I'll talk to you soon.
All my heroes and are straight. This tear at the ground. Trees undress, cupping my ears.